And all the shit Weyland Yutani makes. Aspen beer is about the only good thing. Eh, wasn't always that way. Back 100 years plus, when Peter Weyland was still kicking the company, did terraforming and exploration. They invented synthetics. Future of humanity. Mierda. Building better worlds wasn't just something on coffee mugs. He actually meant that shit. After Weyland died, the managers took over. Every year, the budget for shit that made lives better went down, and the budget for shit that kills went up. Why make a trillion in 2 decades when they can make a billion next quarter?
We're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. They'll be after any survivors. Get moving. A lot of Weyland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base, fallback position. Incident report. Radiological waste breach. Lockdown. No specifics. Keep advancing.
Rolling up from behind! blood spray patterns earlier suggest acid scalding from a ballistic trajectory. Please remain alert for spitters.
Shit. What were they doing down here? Honaker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Pala Station itself. Movement! Watch the walls! Radiological signal. Whoa, careful. Seal's loose. Station?
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you.
Thank you.
technological spike! Evacuating survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Hear that?
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us. Safe.
Rodriguez. Give me time to contact the home office for guidance.
What the hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued?
Prowler.
Across the canyon. What the hell is that? With the overhang, we couldn't see this on approach.
Across that canyon. There. Controls on the overlook. Get that bridge extended. Co, you've got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap?
I'll assume that was a rhetorical question.
So we can pick you up later.
Sentry deployed.
Feels like walking over somebody's grave.
Sentry deployed. Time's up.
Eyes on the warrior.
Channel's cleared.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up.
Area secured. Rendezvous at the spooky door. Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
Now that we've run into Weyland-Yutani, not just a lone survivor, I gotta give you the talk. After the Frontier War in 84, everyone wised up on how the Megacorps ran things out here. Weyland-Yutani was the big instigator. Illegal experiments, colonies sabotaged for insurance payouts. The company looks out for itself. Its money, its secrets, its execs. If we're keeping those safe, Weyland loves the Corps. If they think we're working against them, they'll fuck us over and smile when they do it. Remember that. Come on, you kidding? That was only... Ah, fuck. Yeah, a boot like you would have been a baby. Goddamn, you're making me feel old. Weyland-Yutani tried to provoke a shooting war between the United Americas and the Proggies, the Union of Progressive Peoples. Attacked each side, tried to frame the other. The company had collaborators in our own brass, staff officers on the take, Joint Chiefs boosting their stock portfolios. Oh, we had to clean house after the war. Last century, sure. Before the Frontier War, when I joined up, we was practically mercenaries hired out by the UA Assembly. Some factory goes on strike, execs ask politicians to send in the Corps, bust up some heads. Lab experiment gets loose, send in the Corps to sweep up. Poor that boss die enough, you get a serious fucking morale problem. Too big to jail. Can't sanction them without pissing off all of Europe and out of Seoul. In the Three World Empire, Weyland-Yutani's like a third of the economy. They run a bunch of government services. Tu sabe, privatization? Even provide military contractors to shore up the regular military. A couple years, some of the execs and middle managers fuck up too big for the company to gloss over, or parliament to ignore. They get tossed out on their ass. That's all the justice you can expect. The Colonial Protection Act says Marines got authority out here. We can do whatever's necessary to protect civilians. From Xenos or from corporations. If Weyland's fucking around, we can drop the hammer on them. They give us lip, we can make it fat. Uncle Sam and Doña Juanita got our backs. All megacorps can get fucked with the same crowbar. They lose money, I smile.